another look at it. Is that topspin to the backhand? Person pins Waldner way back in the court. It's going to stay on the backhand side. Another smash. One more time to the backhand. Now he's off to the forehand. Watch this ball corkscrew back into play. And another high one about 40 feet in the air. And that's going to corkscrew back on. Watch the counter smash by Waldner. Unbelievable.